Hey guys, it's Jack. So for today's video, I decided I would do something a little bit different than what I usually do. So a lot of you guys don't actually know that I do have a family, and I have a dad, a mom, a brother, and a dog. Surprisingly, my brother and the dog aren't the same thing. So I decided, why not fill you guys in on a part of my life that I never really talk about, and that was way too deep for this video. I'm actually just doing the Meet My Pet tag. Okay, so for some of you, this might not be the style of video that you guys like, but you know, people do the Meet My Sibling tag, Meet My Parents tag, and I figured, those wouldn't really work out considering my parents and my brother, so why not use my dog? So, I have my dog outside, right there.
There she is, my little baby!
Her paws and her stomach are wet from being outside, ugh. I actually happen to possibly be allergic to her. I'm allergic to dog fur, so that's awesome. Glad I have a dog. Ah! Are you ready, my baby girl?
Is my baby girl ready to be a film star?
And here we go. What is your animal's name?
My baby girl's name is Kissy. Say hi, Kissy.
Hi, Kissy.
She's waving. Look at her, making an effort. How old is your pet? I don't know how many years old, but her eyebrows are kind of gray. Eyebrow game strong on this girl. Cara Delevingne. Cara. So eyebrow game strong. They're kind of gray, so I guess she's kind of old. Maybe like 12 years old. Hair is literally all over me. This isn't funny. I'm going to break out in hives in about 5 minutes, so can't wait to see how that goes. What type of pet do you have? Well, I have a beagle. If you guys don't know dogs, long story short, when I was like 8 years old, I invested a lot of my time into trying to convince my parents to get me a beagle. I can feel the hives breaking out on my face as I speak. And I had some like weird obsession with beagles, like why, I don't really know. Uh-oh, mom's home. When-how did you get your pet? When I was obsessed with beagles, my mom, actually where she worked, they found a stray beagle. Kind of ironic. Excuse you. Quiet on set. So we're like driving over to my mom's work and my dad isn't telling me what is going on, but I'm like, okay, I know what's going on.
She used to love me so much. Oh, my baby's gonna dance tonight.
So, Kissy and I are gonna answer some Twitter questions. Hashtag ask Jack and Kissy. How do you feel about carrots? Well, I'm pretty sure Kissy loves carrots. I hate carrots, if you catch my drift. She literally hates me. Chuck, oh, the mail truck. Oh, the mail truck. Why? Why are you still at my mailbox? He's getting out. Oh my god, he's getting out. Oh my god, he's out. Act like each other.
Love Harry Styles. My baby wants a treat.
Jump. She doesn't really know how to do tricks. Get it. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Literally thumbs up for her because she hates her life. Me trying to get her to film, dragging her, is literally when Harry in This Is Us was being like dragged back into his dressing room. Leave me a comment down below if you guys have any pets and what their names are. One of the reasons why I made this video with my dog is because pretty soon a new movie is coming out called Peabody and Sherman, and it looks so good. So it's like, you know, I'm a boy with a dog. This movie's a boy with a dog. Why not? It kind of fits with the timing.
Zumba.
So yes, I cannot wait for that to come out. Make sure to go see it when it does. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you all, and I will see you guys next week. Here you go, Kissy. Thank you for being a good sport.
There's more. Nice control.
Thank you.
The most amazing dog in history is taking family time.
Sherman?
I'm good.
To a whole new dimension.
It seems we've ripped a hole in the space-time continuum.